Body language. What about this guy in the white Mazda who pulls up behind me too fast on Bainbridge Avenue in the Bronx, skidding cockeyed into my rear bumper, and somehow, in the time it takes me to hop out and walk around back, throws it into reverse, just enough. And as I stand there, chin out, arms to the side, elbows bent, palms to the sky, the espresso bronze finish of my Buick's back fender speckled now with flecks of fresh white paint, gets out and closes the driver's side door, chin tucked, arms raised, shoulders shrugged, palms facing forward, and says, "I never touched, I never touched," and walks away without a second look.